Bonjour les amis, j'espère que vous allez très bien là où vous êtes. C'est Messie Rudy ici. Aujourd'hui, nous allons juste parler sur comment est-ce que on peut définir ou exprimer différentes manières de se saluer ou poser des questions en ce qui concerne quelque chose. Par exemple, aujourd'hui, nous allons parler sur comment demander ou poser une question en ce qui concerne le nom d'une personne. Which means, today we are going to talk about how to ask some questions and how to answer. For example, we have one thing that we always know. How can we ask a person in different ways, what's her name? I think we know that first way to ask just a question. This is straightforward. First of all, today's lesson is comment poser et répondre aux questions. Comment poser et répondre aux questions. It means how to ask and answer to the questions. We have different ways of asking questions, okay? Let's start. Comment tu t'appelles? I think this question, you know how to answer it, okay? But during our lesson, we are going to discover how we can ask the same questions in different ways. Because you may meet a person and that person asks you, for example, on vous appelle comment? It means, comment tu t'appelles? Have you understood me? Comment tu t'appelles? Est-ce que vous avez compris? Premièrement, nous allons parler comment tu t'appelles. Tu t'appelles comment? Both are the same. I repeat. Comment tu t'appelles? Tu t'appelles comment? Or, comment vous vous appelez? Repeat, please after me. Comment vous vous appelez? I repeat. Comment vous vous appelez? On t'appelle comment? On t'appelle comment? On vous appelle comment? Quel est ton nom? Quel est votre nom? So, I mean, my friend, all of them from here, okay, up to here, yes, okay, it's only one question, it means, what's your name? So, it means, what is your name? So, when you meet someone, you may ask in a different ways, comment tu t'appelles? Tu t'appelles comment? Comment vous vous appelez? On t'appelle comment? On vous appelle comment? Quel est ton nom? Quel est votre nom? So, we learned this lesson because you may meet any person. Your friends from different schools, they may ask you one of these questions. So, if you didn't learn about it, you will be speechless and that is not good. We are making, we have to make sure to improve ourselves in a different ways. What I mean is, pendant que vous vous rencontrez avec n'importe qui, vous êtes obligé de savoir les différentes façons de poser cette question. C'est la même question, mais avec différentes manières, ok? Je recommence. Comment tu t'appelles? Tu t'appelles comment? Comment vous vous appelez? On t'appelle comment? On vous appelle comment? Quel est ton nom? Quel est votre nom? So, it depends on you to choose which one you can use. I know in class we learned comment tu t'appelles, and this one everyone knows it. Comment tu t'appelles, everyone knows it, which means what is your name. But you may change because you may meet anyone who can ask you the same question but in a different ways. Okay? Comment tu t'appelles? Tu t'appelles comment? Comment vous vous appelez? On t'appelle comment? On vous appelle comment? Quel est ton nom? Quel est votre nom? It's like that. Now, when you meet someone and they ask you these kind of questions, any of them, right? The answer is very simple. I think you know it. So you will just answer, je m'appelle, and then you use your name. For example, je m'appelle Rodi, right? Je m'appelle Dismas. For example, I think you know teacher Dismas, right? Je m'appelle Dismas. Okay? So it depends on you. Je m'appelle Newton. Je m'appelle Léa, je m'appelle, so you use your name. So it's something very simple. But the problem is, you have to know how to understand all of them. Because they may ask you the same questions, but you you get confused. That's not good. This is the reason why today we have decided to learn this lesson. So these questions, okay? When someone asks you a question, quel est ton nom? You just say, je m'appelle. You tell them your name. On vous appelle comment? Je m'appelle. You tell your name, okay? Tu t'appelles comment? You tell your name. Vous vous appelez comment? You tell your name. Je m'appelle. Like that, okay? Or you may also say, mon nom c'est. You use your name. Mon nom c'est Patrick, which means my name is Patrick. Mon nom c'est Roddy, which means my name is Roddy, okay? Now, after that, tu habites où? Repeat after me. Tu habites où? Which means where do you stay? Okay, this question is very important after meeting your friend and maybe for the first time or second time you may ask them this question, okay? Where do you stay? Which means where do you stay? Because you need to know where your friend lives, okay? Where do you stay? Okay, tu habites où? Vous habitez où? Vous habitez où? Now, in this question, always make sure to use tu for your friend. But if you need to ask someone who is old, then you use vous. Okay? Tu habites où? Use it for your friend. Vous habitez où? Use it for someone who is old than you. And then you need to know where they are staying. For respect, you have to say vous habitez où? Okay? Tu viens d'où? Where do you come from? This question is very simple. Tu viens d'où? Where do you come from? Tu viens d'où? You go somewhere and you can't find your friend and tell her, and suddenly they come from somewhere. So you need to know where they came from. So you have to say tu viens d'où, which means where do you come from, okay? Vous venez d'où? Remember, we are using tu for our friends and vous for old ones. If you are asking the same question, for example, to mommy. Mama, vous venez d'où? Which means, mommy, where do you come from, right? But when you're asking your young brother or your friends, you will say, tu viens d'où? It's like that, okay? Tu vas où? Where are you going? Tu vas où? Where are you going? Vous allez où? Where are you going? Both are the same. So you have to ask this question, tu vas où, for your friends. And vous allez où? To the one who is older than you, okay? Vous allez où? And then here, comment va la famille? How's the family doing? Comment va la famille? Please, this question, make sure to repeat after me again. Comment va la famille? Comment va la famille? Which means, how is the family doing? Okay? And here, comment vont tes parents? How is your daddy? How is your parents? How is your parents doing? Okay, so I mean, you can say, how are your parents? How are your parents doing? Okay? Comment vont tes parents? How are your parents doing? So from here, you just need to know how the parents of your friend or someone who is older than you are doing, right? So it's very simple. I repeat, tu habites où means where do you stay? Vous habitez où? Where do you stay? Tu viens d'où? Where do you come from? Vous venez d'où? Where do you come from? Tu vas où? Where are you going? Vous allez où? Where are you going? Comment va la famille? How is the family doing? Comment vont tes parents? How are your parents doing? Okay, so all these questions are very simple, so we have to make sure to know how to ask those questions to our friends or family members, so it depends, okay? Now, when someone asks you, tu viens d'où? For example, if you come from home, I think you know home, you may just say, je viens de la maison. Je viens de la maison. For example, if you are from school, je viens de l'école. Je viens de la maison. Je viens de l'école. So it depends on you. You see, tu vas où? Where are you going? I'm going to school. Je vais à l'école. Okay? Or you can say, when someone asks you, vous allez où? You may just ask, so I mean, just answer, je vais à la maison. I'm going home. Right? I am going home, right? Comment va la famille? La famille va bien. Very simple. La famille va bien. Comment vont papa et maman? Et comment vont tes parents? Mes parents vont bien. My parents are fine, right? So next time we are talking about the negativity of these questions. For example, if they ask you, how are you doing? You may say, I am fine or I am not fine. It depends, because sometimes we can be sick, sometimes we cannot feel well. It depends. So right, next time we talk about the same lesson but in a negative form, so that we can understand how to answer negativity and positivity. Remember, when someone asks you a question, on t'appelle comment? Je m'appelle. Or you can say, mon nom c'est. You use your name. So that's very simple. Pour aujourd'hui, on s'arrête ici, mes amis. À nous revoir à la prochaine occasion. Au revoir.